What will happen if I connect two laptops using an HDMI cable? If you connect two laptops using an HDMI cable, nothing will happen. This is because HDMI ports on laptops are typically output ports, which means they can only send video data to an external display, such as a TV or monitor. There is no way to transmit video or audio data from one laptop to another using an HDMI cable directly. Conclusion. There is no meaning of connecting two laptops with HDMI port.